Well, hello, Mrs. Anderson. You are now Mrs. Anderson. I just want to let you know I am so happy for you and Greg. I am so proud of you guys, and I wish you guys the best in life.
Congratulations, Dominique. I'm so proud. I'm happy for you and Greg. Hope y'all life after wedding is good. Love you.
I just want to wish Dominique and Greg a lifetime of happiness. I love them both. I love Dominique. That's been my friend for a very long time. And she deserves this day, right? So I hope that is everything she could ever wish for and that every day after this is just better.
Hey, Dominique and Greg. I just want to congratulate y'all on getting married. Congratulations.
Dominique and LeGreg, I love y'all so much. And thank you for having two wonderful niece and my nephew. I'm really happy that you guys are getting married. Almost made me cry when you guys are getting dressed. I love you. I hope this all turns out good.
Hey, Dominique and Greg, y'all. I'm so happy that y'all finally getting married because I remember the first day y'all met. We was up at Baba's. But girl, I love y'all. And yeah, my favorite cousin. And yeah.
I just want to say congratulations to my best friend. I hope y'all live a long, healthy relationship for years to come. And girl, don't give Greg a hard time, because you know how you is.
Well, seeing you come from a little fat little girl with smart, you know what I'm saying? You was always irritated everybody. Grew up, now you found somebody who love you, gonna be with you forever. I'm proud of y'all. I love y'all, little family, you know what I'm saying? Congratulations, Freak. I love you for life. You know that, gang gang.
Congratulations, y'all. Hey, Greg. Take care of my foot.
And we made it. Congratulations to Dominique and Greg. First wedding in a long life after this. So congratulations, y'all been in this for a while. Two beautiful kids. Dominique, you look stunning tonight, baby. And y'all have a good one, man. Congrats. Congratulations, Dominique and Lil' Greg, on y'all wedding. Hope y'all happy. Love, cuz.
It looks fine.
So today is September 3rd, 2017, and today's my wedding day. And I don't know how I feel. I feel like I look pretty. And I feel like I'm excited to marry my best friend. I might cry when I walk down the aisle and see my baby soon. And my best friend standing at the altar waiting on me. And I don't know. I don't know how I feel. I'm nervous a little bit. Yeah.
You got a lot of family
here? Yeah, family from out of town. Mississippi, St. Louis. So I got a shout they stayed out. I don't know. I should have made a speech. But I'm excited.
You want to say anything to him so he looks back at this?
Rick, I just want to say that I love you.
Can I go see?
Hey, come here,
such a love, but these are the ones.
Okay, you may be seated.
Thank you.
Okay, can we bow our heads for a word of prayer? Father God, we come as humbly as we know how right now, thanking you for your grace and your mercy towards us. We ask you to look down on this couple that is about to be united in holy matrimony and bless them and keep them, that their love will remain solid for eternity. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and give you peace through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Who gives this bride away?
I do.
I'm supposed to get this to my maid of
honor. Okay.
He was trying to even get in trouble.
Marriage is an institution of a divine appointment and is commended as honorable among all men. It is the most important step in life and should not be therefore entered into lightly, but discreetly and soberly. In this estate, these two persons come now to be joined. If any person present can show cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let him speak now, or else hereafter forever hold his peace. I solemnly require and charge you both, as you hope for joy and peace in the marriage state, if either of you know any just cause why you may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, you do now should confess it. So it is then your will that I proceed. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Gregory, do you, sir, take this woman to be your lawful wife, and do you promise before God and these witnesses to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Dominique, do you take this man do you take this man to be your lawful husband, and do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Oh, okay.
Do you have rings?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's up?
This is yours.
That's the ring.
Is it just one or you both? Okay. So we're going to, let's do you first.
Okay.
I want you to put the ring on the third finger of her left hand. Wait a minute. Okay. Yeah, you can place it on her finger, and then you're going to repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Now you need to take the ring and put it on the third finger of his left hand. And then repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay. You want to come around? Put your arms together.
Okay,
facing me.
Oh, okay.
Inasmuch as this man and this woman have in the presence of God and these witnesses consented together to be joined in the lawful bonds of matrimony, and thereto have given and pledged their troth each to the other by giving and receiving a ring, I now, according to the ordinance of God, and in the name of the state of Indiana, pronounce them husband and wife. What therefore God has joined together, let no man put asunder. And now may the God of peace prosper and bless you in this new relationship, and may the grace of Jesus Christ abound unto you now and always. Amen.
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 Why are you doing that?
Yeah.
after the lighting of the candles, the unity candles, you may now kiss your bride. I now introduce Mr. and Mrs. Gregory Anderson.
House dogs, dogs. for the world you like. Dancing dolls. Funky dolls. Nasty dolls.
Thank you. cut it last year.
I think we were supposed to cut the bottom.
It's a cardboard.
You gonna take it?
No, go ahead. You gotta take a piece.
Ah, he's so sorry. They should have had a fork up there.
Oh my god. Let's try it again. All right. Okay, wipe on. I got it.
And I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving. Hey!
I just wanted to say, Dominique and I, we've been best friends since high school, sophomore year. And throughout the years, she's become everything to me. Not just my best friend, but more like my sister. We've been through some of the hardest times in our lives and some of the best times, from accidents to breakup with stupid boyfriends to emotional and mental breakdowns and a lot more laughter, to getting our first ticket together in Greg Van. And I know I wouldn't be the person that I am today without my best friend by my side. I'm so proud of the person that you have become, and I'm proud of the man that you have chosen to spend the rest of your life with. I just wanted to say that I'm so proud of you. You are a woman that not only me, but your goddaughter can look up to. You just succeed in everything that you do. And I am giving up a lot today. I'm giving up my, you know, my best friend. Right at that in the club. She can't be partying no more because Greg be tripping sometimes. But Greg, you better take good care of her. And have patience, because we all know how Dominique is. You know. And baby girl, I love you.
Mic check. So yeah, I ain't got no speech or nothing like that. I ain't gonna even lie to y'all. But I gotta use the bathroom, so I'll make it quick. I'm Greg Uncle. So class cousin, but that's my best friend at the end of the day, you feel me? So it's like this. I ain't even know he was gonna ever get married. I ain't gonna even lie to y'all. The way he was, boy. I'm being real with y'all, you know what I'm saying? But he taught me a lot. I ain't gonna even lie to y'all. My first girlfriend, he told me choose wisely. First car, choose wisely. Get married, don't do that. And he doing it. So yeah, that's who we at right now. But yeah, I remember going back, and me and him was so tight. I know there's a lot of family. He got three brothers. I don't even know how many of us. But we was all in one house. And everybody was going to do their own thing. Me and Greg used to kick it in the house, play games, and talk about females. And I remember he first told me about Dominique. He was like, you won't believe what I got, bro. You won't believe it. And I'm like, what you talking about? I'm thinking it's a new car, right? So he said, yeah, we finna go to the show. Like, what you telling me about a car going to the show for? So he like, nah, she older. I'm like, I'm thinking it's like a 40-year-old. I'm like, my man's like his money, so, but it wasn't like that. And I see it, I'm like, damn. And then I see her today, I'm like, damn. It's like serious, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like, yeah, after then. So after he told me about her, he was like, you gotta choose wisely. This somebody I'm looking serious with, I'm having everything with. I'm like, man, you just talk to Joe. Then baby girl came, I'm like, damn, he for real. Then he like, yeah, we got another one with Ava. I'm like, oh man, you got it together. Now he a truck driver, my man's, he everything, you know what I'm saying? He got it right. And it's like, everybody want that. I'm for real, like y'all, man. I remember at my 10th birthday, Joe, for real, 10th birthday. My OG them, they real crazy. Shonda know, everybody know. Mama Duke, she was in and out of jail, so that night, she stabbed my old man, right, went to jail. I'm for real, don't laugh. Like, I ain't had nothing for my birthday. My brother Craig, that nigga gave me a quarter and said, happy birthday. Then after then, Greg came over, he's like, I got you. I'm like, what you mean you got me? So Shonda come over, she got the new Ninja Turtle game. I ain't never had a game system. She gave me all that. Look, Rick's like, what'd I tell you? At the end of the day, that was my birthday. And that nigga had my back since then. And this is where we at now. Congratulations, love y'all. Big ups. That's where we at, baby. I did good.
So y'all gotta check it in my
car. They came up here and said all that hard stuff, I had to say something. Hey Dominique, you know we've been a while up and down, we used to be my best friend, we used to go crazy in the club all the time. I remember when you first met Greg, y'all know what I'm saying, y'all started this in my mama's basement to let everybody know. I told him don't do it. Anyway, hey Dominique, you know I love you, I'm proud of you. I see you come from a little ugly gremlin to be this beautiful lady you is today. You already know I love you. Hey Greg, you already know how we is about our family. You better make sure you take care of Dominique. You know we love her more than anything. That's my grandma baby. You know, she love her more than everybody, so she the princess of the family. So you know you better take care of her forever. I love you, Freak Forever. You know that. I got you.
Yeah, I ain't prepared nothing to say or nothing like that, but I just felt like it'll really make sense if I said what I had to say to Dominique and Greg. I love y'all. From me and Vaya, congratulations to y'all. Y'all look so happy. Y'all beautiful. Y'all young. Keep it going. Don't let negativity get in y'all. Y'all just keep it positive and live life. I love y'all.
Hello.
Of course, I'm scared to talk, and my kids said no, and my niece said I had to do it myself. Thank you, Dominique. But anyway, Dominique, first I just want to say I have been there through it all. Kindergarten, high school, 2 college graduations. Okay, I missed one, and she won't let me live with that at all. For all events, I am so proud of the woman you have grown to be. You are a great mother. Now you will be a great wife. And you couldn't have picked a better boyfriend, kids, father, and now husband, Greg Anderson. And I just want to wish you and Greg the best of your new life as Mr. and Mrs. Anderson. Love you both. This is my grandbaby Taylor. I guess she want to say something.
God bless her tonight.
Say something to Dominique and Greg. Who is Greg to you?
My God.
Where you go?
My
God, Daddy.
And say congratulations, Dominique and Greg.
Uh-oh, your baby Greg.
Dominique and Greg.
I guess this is my brother, baby Greg.
You live in Chicago or you live in suburbs? Where you live?
She's saying the same thing.
Right now?
This is horrible. We probably go open it up after dinner.
That's
It's a hit.
How many stars?
Yeah! down like the new Jordan. Magic with the rhythm, voodoo magic. On the side with a bag, then I send it to the over. I'm living rich and pleasant motion. I'm not stupid, so I keep the bullshit. Cause I'm back, cause I'm back, cause I'm back, cause I'm money making my back. Hey.
Yeah. Quiet! Sonic Chicken Head! Congratulations to my niece, man. My new nephew. Where he at? My new nephew.
Hey, look good.
When you speak on young people making it, doing their thing, making their mark in the world, you got to look at these two. They got their head together. They own strong. Hey, what more can you want from a niece? That my sister. What my sister? Stand up, sister. Where you at? Barbie or what? Stand up, turn up, turn up. Miss Williams. Where you at, Miss Williams?
Truck driver and a third grade teacher.
Right on.
Turn that one time, right, turn that one time. Down, I'm yeah. teaching you. I'm third grade.
She
you might
people.
Feel bad because I'm your third grade teacher, but I teach third grade.
An educator.
I love my kids.
But tonight you turn
hey,
down.
Hey, like KRS-One said, teachers teach and do the world good.
Yeah.
I love y'all though. I love y'all.
Back when I was a child, before I've removed all the innocence, my father lifted me high, and there's to my mama said later.